The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash. Trolls will walk the land. Men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open. Say that each god will do battle at Ragnarok. Odin will fight the monstrous wolf and be killed, but his son will avenge him and plunge his sword into the heart of the beast. Freyr will face Surt, but he had given his sword away for love, and without it, he cannot defend himself against the flames. Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail. The sun will grow black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky, the heavens and earth and all the world will be burned, all the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the peoples everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok. For it is nigh.
Defend yourself.
Stones are We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua, stop. Turn back.
Stop. Stop her.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me,
I don't want to die. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me. Not them. They are afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
They made them real.
No!
No! Open your soul and let go of the Senua of old. For there lies your weakness, and the darkness will find it.
It's not like the old stories, is it? The noble warrior facing evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape. This is her hell.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, Senna?
Madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
Isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Behind you.
darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god. Again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillion is gone. Dillion is dead. Let him go.
Behind you.
Or what? What can he do to you that you haven't already?
You betrayed your own father.
Come on!
You betrayed the gods in search of Dillion, in search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go of your battle. Let go of redemption. Let go of Dillion.
Behind you.
Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Yeah.
us. Watch out. Behind you. Behind you.
Let go of your battle.
Careful. I'm going to die. Behind you. Watch out.
Your battle.
You want me to believe? After all you've done to me and to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know this. I know you have him.
because I've got nothing left. No fear. No hate. No quest. No power over me.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senna. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day, a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean. Only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again. This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this.
Follow us. We have another story to tell.
My friend, go with her. This now will be your story to witness.
Wow, what a good ending.
I don't want you to change, cause everyone has hopes. You're human after all. The feeling sometimes.
What an amazing game. That was pretty good. No lie. Kinda thought there was a bit too much motion blur with it. Doesn't really make any sense. For some of it, I guess. But
please don't go. I want you to stay. I'm begging you, please. Please don't leave here. I don't want you to pay for all the hurt that you feel. The world is just illusion, trying to change you. Is something else. Who would comprehend? But some that do lay claim divine purpose blesses them. That's not what I believe, and it doesn't matter anyway. A part of your soul ties you to the next world, or maybe to the last, but I'm still not sure. But what I do know is to us the world is different, as we are to the world. I guess you would know that. Please don't go. I want you to stay. I'm begging you, please. Please don't leave here. I don't want you to pay for all the hurt that you feel. Just illusion, trying to change you. Please don't go. I want you to stay. I'm begging you, please. Oh, please don't leave here. I don't want you to change for all the hurt that you feel. This world is just illusion, always trying to change you.
Please don't go. I want you to stay. Oh man. What a crazy game. Wow. Alright guys, that's the end of this. I finished the game. I mean, I didn't get 100%, but Hellblade feature. Okay, I don't know what that is. Yeah. Wow. Pretty good. Alright, catch y'all next time. Like and subscribe.